So, hi guys. I'm here with George in my garage.
Sup?
Sup? Yeah, we're gonna do a bit of riding today. We're gonna clean my car. We're gonna spray some bits on my bike quick that I made last week. And we're gonna ride. Yeah, George has actually got a new bike, as you can see. He's got one of the arcades. They actually look so much better in person. Yeah,
Because it looks shit on camera.
look at all that. Yeah, it looks shit on camera. They look so good. George hasn't actually got a front brake on it at the moment because
Cross-threaded it.
you cross-threaded it, didn't you, George? Yeah.
So, front brake. Front brakeless today. World's first.
Yeah. George thought he'd test the plastic of his brake and he lost
that. Isn't it much stuff you have to cut out of this, isn't it?
Yeah, I will cut out virtually everything. Right, George, do you wanna hold this while I get that, like.
Just put this up here, George.
Yeah.
For those of you who follow me on Instagram, you'll know that I used to run one of these tensioners, but it couldn't fit this frame because of the bolt through axle, so I made up my own bit of fabrication. But yeah, so I'm going to take that off quick.
I'm using two hacksaw blades here for anyone who's interested. Yeah.
So I'm going to spray that bit there that I've folded, that bit of fabrication there. Shout out to Radical Bikes giving me some tyres yesterday. Brand new set of tyres, which is always helpful, and a tube. If you ever need anything continental inspired related, they do loads of dirt jump stuff, BMXs. Go through them, they can beat any price.
Hashtag ad.
I need one of my gloves.
As you can see, the weather outside is superb for riding.
Yeah, George's car pretty much matches in with the rest of the surroundings.
Right.
Which is grey and dull.
Fuck that. Just because it's old and grey.
Steve's car's Arden, five shades of red.
Is that Arden lacquer?
Look at that. Lovely jubbly. Don't breathe spray paint. You'll turn into a fucking Dulux puppy. Yeah, we're gonna wash this car. Hopefully it takes 2 minutes on the time lapse, because it'll take about an hour and a half in real life, and then we're gonna go do some in the dark riding.
George, your bike looks so good.
Subway, yeah!
For those of you who don't actually know, it's actually really wet out. It rained just after I cleaned my car, so which is ideal.
If you want to nix the bikes, that'd be good.
No one cares, mate.
Alright, can I have a foot-long Italian, please? Hello, Stephen. You just finished work, have you? We're at the Subway down the road, mate. Might as well walk down. We're eating now. They're pretty good. There's a little dry area up there as well where we can put our bags. And right, so we're out here. It is pretty cold, isn't it, George?
Yes, it is, Ewan.
We're in this little shelter bit.
Yeah, a bit of glass really on four stilts.
So, yeah, see what we can do really. George hasn't actually got a front brake, as you can see, because he took it off.
Just about.
Well, I say he took it off. That's me being kind. He actually cross-threaded it, so he's fucked it. He's getting used to it with one brake. There's a couple of wet rails over there that I'd like to try. So we'll see if I can do them. These rails are very wet. Shouldn't be an issue if I get the tyre in the right place. We'll warm up with it. Can I try and do both of them?
Yeah.
That's disgusting, George.
Bless me.
You actually get a lot of grip if you do it in the right place, I think.
Stephen coming out. Not a very good vlogger, apparently. Need some Ali C tips.
It'd help if you could do the trick.
Close.
That was slippage.
See my wheel slip?
It's pretty slippy, to be fair.
I'm kind of set on doing it now.
This is pretty mental, think about it.
What, wet rails?
Yeah, one wheel.
Do them all the time, mate.
Yeah, what?
Wet roadside rails. You got this. You got it? I know you have.
Why?
Come on, you can do it.
Why is that with me?
But it's not in the dry. It's quite unusual from Ewan, as you know from like most of his like videos. all of its first try. It's not. It's edited it out. Fun tip. That's where it'd go wrong for me if I tried doing that with no front brake. I'd really fuck up. Sounded drunk.
Pardon?
She sounded drunk.
Yeah, you need more than that.
Hope you got your knee pads on.
Yeah.
I got my ankle pads on, mate, too.
Go on, do it.
Oh,
gold on the ceiling.
When you say do it, I'll do it.
I got such a better angle on that as well.
Did you actually?
Following it this way, look, fucking sick.
It's he missed it. George just did some amazing parkour. You're doing a three flat on your new bike. Go on then. Do it in the light here. So do it like here. Yeah?
Ooh.
Oh my god, you just you don't lift the back wheel up at all. Should we
do you want to go?
Yeah, yeah, can I see if I can throw it? Yeah?
Right. Ewan probably can because he had a console for like, oh fuck.
This feels really heavy.
He had a console for like ages.
This feels really heavy. I know you hate, like, the back end feels heavier.
Up to back that straight away.
Well,
it's gone.
I'm not used to it though.
Calling him out, first try up to back.
Oh, oh my god. This feels so long and so solid though.
Different, isn't it?
I mean. Solid.
Can
I try three?
Yeah.
I'm not used to this, it's really weird.
What you also need to appreciate is Ewan's been riding. How long have you been riding?
7 years.
7 years?
Yeah, but that doesn't mean...
He's very good on bikes.
That doesn't mean that I can just get on any bike and be good at it. I have to take time to get used to it.
Well, it does, because he has.
No.
Ewan had a console before his Sky. How long do you have your console?
I had my console for about a year, yeah. But I had an arcade for about 2 years before that.
Yeah, 3 years, yeah.
So 3 years.
If you don't know, I just got rid of my Inspired Sky, because, you know, apparently Danny's bike isn't the one for me.
Yeah, but you did. He did have a arcade before the Sky.
Yeah.
So, right, should we see if I can do this three? I need a few goes in it.
Oh, that's weird. Yeah, that's probably it. If I'm like, I could do it if I could spend 8 hours doing it.
George is going to try three on my bike. Yeah, but you literally just had the same bike. You see, that was really flat. That was really flat. You just need to get it round a bit more. Oh, that was the flattest 270 I've ever seen.
Nice.
George!
Nice. Sorry.
It's a good thing I've eaten my dinner.
God.
That was sick, man. That's it. Yeah. Yeah, you don't wanna pedal into that, you wanna hop it. What was that noise?
Is it my spike?
Probably, if I'm honest, mate. They still need bedding in. At the end of the week, just tighten them up, just give them a quarter turn. A quarter turn is enough. Classic's still waiting for Steve. You forgot, you genuinely forgot, didn't you?
Probably has. Actually, no, I've probably
Steve's probably crashed on the way here, hasn't he? So, if you guys who didn't know, Steve actually passed his test third time lucky yesterday, so he's out in his babe magnet mobile. George, I missed that. Oh, wait, it doesn't matter because you didn't land it. Up to wedge. No, to be fair, it is harder for you because you haven't got any back brake. George, oh my god, no. To be fair, your brake's good and there's a lot of grip on that wall right here. You need to get your front wheel hooked over the other edge. Yeah? Yes. Yes. That was as clean as Ali C will be proud.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, totally. Can any of you guys do a wheelie? Yeah. We're filming a vlog, so that'd be cool. Oh, look at that. What? You can grab the bar as well. I'm actually really rubbish at wheelies, so that's really cool. Anyone else? Pardon?
You got a channel?
You got a channel? Yeah, I have, mate, yeah.
Yeah, subscribing, that's what you want. Yeah, there you go, that's what you want.
You actually have to make sure they subscribe.
There you go.
No, you don't have to if you want, but that's cool, man. Nice one.
Stupid, you know, at this time, you go into every store, we do nothing wrong, you get kicked out.
Yeah.
apart from
walking
jumping.
To every store. So far, I've been kicked out. You know all the sofa stores down there.
Yeah, yeah.
Walk into, you put one step in, the guy.
Just as so.
But why are you going in the?
Yeah, why would you be in sofa?
Because you like to walk around places. Yeah, you've got nothing else to do. Like, you know.
To be fair, it is more comfy if you're sitting in a sofa store. Yeah, get BMX or something. You know, go out and just.
Like,
do street riding like us or something, or I don't know, just go and Netflix, chill.
The cop Danny McCaskill, honestly, stand on the handlebars.
That's a bit of a pointless trick though, isn't it?
What, because you can't do it?
Yeah.
Roasted!
Yeah, yeah, you caught it as well.
It's too high.
Oh, George. Alex, dodgy.
Oh, what's
your mother? No, I don't. George, I've got to try. Go on, try Willie on his bike.
Do the saddle up.
George likes his seat straight up his bum, as you can see. Go on, George.
Have any of you got like brakes that work?
That's what you guys should do. You should, you know, get a hobby rather than, you know.
Keep you off the streets. Yeah, keep you on the streets.
Literally, yeah.
Yeah.
Keep you out of trouble.
Yeah, just get something that you can go. Yeah, you can go and do with your friends that isn't. Really annoying to shopkeepers. We out here making friends in Morleyville. So we're just nice to chavs. And we just...
If you know it's you and it's young kids.
Shut up, George. I literally have no response to that.
I'm going to go up to back.
Yeah.
To manual to back.
No way you're going to do that. Should we set this line for both of us, yeah?
Yeah.
We each get one go at it. We do it in turns, yeah?
Yeah.
George is going to go up to rear on this one. Gap to this one. He's then going to do a manual in this gap here, and then you're going to go up to rear and across this one down. George, are we going to allow a bitch crank to get up that one there? Or should we say no? I'm going to try it without a bitch crank because that's just the way I roll. Well, it's a good job you didn't land that, innit? Wasn't even filming it. Oh, message from Stephen King, he's probably broken down. Eating food and going to pick up Fraser up just after. I'll text you when I'm getting there. Yeah, whatever.
The minute I upload a bit bike picture, everyone's fucking jizzing, even Gary Woods, mate.
Gary Woods, shout out if you're ever watching this.
Hi, Dad.
Hi. Yeah.
Oh, God.
Go on, George. Yeah, this is quite hard. It's almost better if it's longer. If you have more time.
That's what she said.
Yeah, not to me, though. Plenty of length. No, that was close. Right, yeah, can I have a couple of
games? We do three attempts each.
Yeah, okay. Three attempts each. Yeah. No.
That's actually really hard to do.
I know, that's why I said, really? That is really horrible.
You're right there, aren't you, when it gets to the bottom of the manual.
It's horrible because there's such a little gap in between it. No. Girl is so hot, it's unbelievable.
Come on, go.
Okay, go. Cool.
That's three.
We're gonna be here.
My turn.
We're gonna be here all night doing this line. Shout out to you and Bean Basherings.
Oh no.
Was it was that second try, yeah? Third try, he's closer than me.
I got onto it a couple of times.
Oh God.
Oh God. I quite like setting out little challenges like this because, yeah, they take a while to do and you get really frustrated, but in the end, it proves your riding and it's a good feeling when you've done it. So, win-win. That is if you actually do it, isn't it, George?
Yes.
Oh! Was that a bitch or not?
No, it wasn't a bitch.
It wasn't? Sick. We're both almost level now. That was so smooth.
Fair.
Oh my God. Thing is, if you've got the manual, you've got it. If you've got the manual, you've got it. You've still got to do it though. That doesn't mean you've forfeited. Yeah. Oh my God, George, no! No way! Are you all right? You all right?
Fine.
You sure?
You sure you're right?
I shat myself.
That went. Oh god, look at your hands. That's why you should wear gloves, man.
Right, let's get this.
Oh then. My god, you went straight. Your front wheel, it hit that edge right there. Oh my god. You weren't. What happened there was you weren't fully in the manual and you kind of went for it, but your weight went forward.
Right.
Savage.
Try it again.
Yeah. Yeah. No, that was the biggest bitch ever. Oh my god, look at that hand. That is quite bad actually. Remember, this is your set. To be fair, that was a bitch, but considering it's a new bike considering you just ate the floor. Are you taking that then, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Nice one, man. Christ.
What's the next set, next challenge?
Yes, shall I set something now?
So it doesn't even hurt?
Yeah, I know, it's just bleeding everywhere. Absolutely everywhere.
Yeah, I know, it's just bleeding everywhere.
Just bleeding everywhere. Right.
That tickled.
That tickled. That is funny. That arse over there is amazing. Static, yeah? Onto rear there. Down to rear on the floor. Yeah? Down to rear, up to rear. Yeah? Manual across here. Stop, up to rear, down to rear, up to rear, and then off. Here's a long line. There are lots of easy tricks. Who's going first, me or you?
Fucking let me do it.
Yeah, there you go. So we're doing the old three goes each, yeah? Thing is, you get really tired during this, so it's actually stamina based as well. Yeah, down to rear. Yeah, see, then you need to go back up. See, it's about placement.
It's gonna be so hard.
Yeah.
You're gonna do it first try though.
Fucking.
Oh, what a joker, mate. That was nice.
What?
That was good straight away.
Yeah. Nope. Try again.
Yeah, it is. There is literally no way. That was dirt, but no,
it was
got
dirt.
It.
That was the worst line I've ever done. I was struggling
was
so
good,
hard.
Though. Did it, my turn.
Oh my god. George. This is gonna be the death of you, isn't it? Yes, George. Yes. Oh, George. George. Yes. Oh my god, you've done so well. That was so good though. That was so good.
1 minute you just can't do it, and the next minute you've just done the whole thing.
Actually, I want to do something quick. Well, not quick, probably take ages, but up to there, drop the front, foot whip on the other one. And then off, yeah?
Yeah. Right. Pretty good.
Whoa! That was right.
Pretty good.
Bang, broke it. So, as unfortunately the time lapse actually took up a lot of space on my GoPro, we've actually only got about 13 minutes filming left on here, so I'm just gonna say that, yeah, it's gonna be a bit of a short riding one, but actually there probably was quite a lot of riding in this one, but yeah, to make up for that, I'm gonna do like a big line around here. Try just keep it going and see how, you know.
Outro line right now.
Outro line.
First try.
First, yeah, I'll even if I fall off, I'll just keep going and it'll be as it is. Thank you.
What's that do?
Say goodbye to everyone.
So I'm actually really knackered now, so we're gonna...
If you enjoyed the blog, please like and subscribe to Ewan Beeden's YouTube channel and myself, Vacant Jordan, although I use mine. But yeah.
So, all I got time for tonight is... and we're off.